Hi guys, it's time to back to school. Today we will DIY a pencil pouch for yourself. Let's get started. First of all, you need some tools. You need scissors, stapler, ruler, and small duct tape, and a zipper top, storage bag, and some fabric. You can choose your own style, it really doesn't matter. And today I choose some simple fabrics and then I decorate it with my duct tape in the back. And you need a 10.5 inches by 8 inches. Fold the fibers into half. Fill the side with a stapler. Take some duct tape, seal the edges. The back of the stapler might scratch your hand. Tape will smooth the surface. For the rest of it, stick them inside of the bag. Use scissors to trim each size. Make sure they are smooth as possible. Use finger to smooth the every single edges. Seal the zipper to prepare for next step. Watch carefully guys, this is a really, really hard step. So you're gonna take the tape on another side and then flip it over, move the zipper into the bags, but make sure the zipper is right on the edges. And then you're going to secure the tapes on outside. Do the exactly same thing to another side. For the edges, make sure you fix them. Don't forget to cut the zipper from inside. Make sure they can open properly. Take a little piece of the tape to secure the inside. You don't want it to fly around when you open and close your bag. It gets annoying for me. We're almost done here. Here we go, we got this bag. Really simple step. You don't need expensive zippers. You just need a duct tape and fabric, and then you tack me. It was big enough to put lotion in there, so I really like it. And then you zip it like this. Something special for this bag, you can use marker or pens to decorate your own personal pencil pouch. I don't feel like to do a lot today, so I just draw the heart. If you like this video, please like it and then comment below. Don't forget to subscribe me. Good luck guys!